Hello everyone, my name is Dylan DSR Knowledge, and we are doing episode 2 of Here in My Car. It is now April 20th, 2017. Hope everybody's having a great day. Just wanted to kind of go over again kind of what I was doing and kind of just hop right into the next episode. So I'm on my way home again from the cabin. Hopefully the lighting's a little good enough so you can see me. I know it's a bit dark out. It is cloudy and I am wearing sunglasses because that's what I felt like doing. So I was at the cabin. Now I'm on the way home from the cabin. I was taking care of the animals again, and everything was going great. Got everyone fed, got all the water taken care of. I mean, I didn't have to do too much with the water because it rained, so everything was still full. But got everyone fed, and then I grabbed up all the eggs from all the chickens, took them inside and washed them off, and holy cow, we had 17 eggs, which is a lot. I mean, I don't know, I don't farm chickens very often, but 17 eggs seemed like a lot of eggs to grab in one haul, because I mean, we just checked them yesterday and we checked them Wednesday, so it seems like a lot of eggs in one day when they only really have one or two coops there. But I digress. So after I got everyone fed, I was letting the dogs kind of run around for a little bit as I was inside washing off all the eggs. And then I go out there and I start whistling, calling the dogs so they can go lay down back in their pen. And two out of the five dogs came, and I hooted and hollered and whistled and yelled at them to try and get them to come home, get them to come back so they go lay down. I only had two dogs. I did that for about 10 minutes. Nothing. So I took those two dogs back to the pen, put them in the pen, and then I took a walk down, walked out behind the house, checked just about everywhere I could with walking. Nothing. Just hooted and hollered. So, you know, about 15 minutes passes by. I got on the four-wheeler, and I started driving driving all around the woods trying to find these darn dogs. So, needless to say, I couldn't find the dogs. I thought they were gone. I thought they ran off. They were at the neighbor's house. They got, I don't know. I was thinking thinking the worst, that these dogs had gotten hurt and they were gone. And one of them was my little pug, so I was not happy. So I took the four-wheeler all around, couldn't find the dogs, put the four-wheeler back in the garage. Just kept walking around outside the house. Finally, I see one black dog run up. It was Boss. He's all soaked, soaking wet. And then following that black dog was the little black dog, my pug Gerald. And he is head to toe completely soaked. I don't even know. I think the pug halfway drowned wherever he was. I don't know if they found a creek that they got into, or a creek, or I don't know how y'all pronounce it. I'm from the north and I just said y'all deal. But anyway, he was soaked. So I was pissed. I didn't let him know I was pissed because I wanted him to stay by me. So I put those dogs back in the pen. I took Gerald inside because Gerald's coming back home with me to the apartment. But took Gerald inside, finally got him to come over to me, kicked his butt a little bit, toweled him down because he was completely soaked. So now we're on the ride home, and Gerald lost his privileges of riding in the car like a normal dog. So now Gerald is in the car in his kennel, and he is pretty pouty about it. Aren't you, bud? You know, sad? Are you a sad little pug? Well, you were naughty. So that's the hassle I got to deal with. Now we're on the way home, hoping to get on, play some video games, edit some photos, either upload this video today or tomorrow. I was just uploading, as we speak, a video of the Telltale series, The Walking Dead Season 2 gameplay, and that is a really neat game. So I know if you're not into games or anything like that, I would say still give it a chance, just because it is really interesting. The first episode was like 20 minutes or something like that. The next few are probably going to be longer, closer to a half hour. I'll try and keep it. It just kind of depends on how long it takes me to get through each little section. But yeah, I really like the game, so you should check that out. Again, I am doing beam streaming as much as possible. I just got a bot set up, so it makes it really interesting. There's a bunch of commands you can use in the chat room now when I'm streaming, and there's little games you can play along. You earn basically a currency kind of in there that you can spend on random stuff. You can kind of gamble it in the chat, where the currency is called brains. So you earn brains as you watch my stream, and then you can do like a exclamation point spin, and then it'll put those brains on the table, and then you spin them, and then it'll give you a random amount of brains back, or you could lose it. So it's just like gambling. So it's kind of neat, and it's harmless fun. So yeah, definitely check that out. Again, that is beam.pro/DSR_knowledge. And I've been having a good time there, so definitely check that out if you get a chance. Other than that, I am kind of running out of ideas at this particular juncture, so I think I'm going to focus on my driving home. And I hope you all have a great day. I hope your week is going good. And I hope everything you do helps enlighten you. As always, you guys know it. I'm out. Deuces!